Google 5. A phone plan by Google. If this nature lover made a phone plan, it would work on his current phone. Oh, wait. No. Or his new one. Old phone or new, either works. With a little help from Google 5.
Six AM. Miami. I'm going in to get my health right. We're good. I'll be back. I'm here with my doctor. This is Dr. Ayla Stanford.
That is me.
Wow. We are in Miami, and I'm going to have a medical procedure tomorrow. I'm going to have a colonoscopy.
Colonoscopy.
So,
and we got necessary.
So we got, because I'm 50. And she's talking about I'm 50, so I people need to look up my stuff. All right, but we're going to talk about it. Probably 12 o'clock, right about midnight, kicked in. 12 o'clock was a murder scene. CSI Miami would have a cup check at 12 o'clock. And then at 3 o'clock, you could tell the fixer had come in from 12 o'clock. And then at 5, it was just clear. I guess the best description is just water.
Sounds like the antithesis of just water.
I follow from the front, so.
That's my little no slip socks. That's my gown. It opens to the back, but only out so they can get to it easy.
I'm sorry. work the outside, go to the moment, take the outside of it.
So this is what I found. Should start feeling a lot better.
It's 7:45.
Hello, how'd you do?
Hello, Mama.
You did all right? Yeah.
Question, did you guys
do all right? I think we did. You look like we did okay. You doing good? You did okay if you're doing good. Well, your doctor, she's still talking to Dr. Burrito, but they'll both be over in just a second to see you. He's going back to sleep.
Got some ice water right here. You want something to drink?
We had a sleeping arrangement. The Belvedere
Kushira. We ran out of that. I'm sorry.
The only thing he has before 9 a.m.
The prep wasn't as good as we would have liked. There was still some solid stuff in there. We were able to ensure that there's nothing significant. Okay. So, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Thank you.
He's like the Martin Scorsese of my ass.
Patients love this. It's good stuff.
Marvel said it would take him 30 or 40 seconds. And now you're here.
I'm sorry to disappoint you.
What does the medicine actually look like, scientifically?
That's not well described. Like, you don't know. You'll feel kind of good. A little goofy and good.
That's my.
but
my friends won't notice the difference.
It's my son. Hey, Peanut. Why are you on the phone?
One of those mother questions. Why are you at camp on the phone?
Exactly. You should be playing.
The basic answer is because I want to be.
Hello.
Thank you.
Can you get dressed? I'm going to step on the other side of the person. Just let me know when you're done, okay?
Ben, can you get me dressed?
Basically like a regular Wednesday.
Help me with these. I would ask Jazz, but he has to use the camera.
Yeah, my hands are so full.
Under normal circumstances, I would do it for the gram.
I know, right?
I haven't done many drugs in my life, so stuff works on me really well. Does someone know the side effects?
It's good when used appropriately.
Yeah.
It's all about being used appropriately. Safe. You can get it again. You just can't use it unmonitored.
Yeah. I feel like I have to poop. Do I have to
poop? Oh my God.
Or was there a camera up my... That's giving me a sensation.
The answer to both of those questions is yes. Would you like to use the restroom? Recap. So we came in for the screening colonoscopy today. Everything went well. All the vital signs ahead of time were good, no complications.
And what's Will's current state right now?
So he's in a fugue, I would like to say, and he received some anesthesia to receive the procedure. So no important decisions we need today. Just relaxing. That's it.
What's up, girl? Where's Ben? He's supposed to be my protector.
It worries me because he just got out of the toilet. I didn't hear the faucet open.
It was just gas.
Totally deflated.
Flatulence. somehow cameras put air in your ass.
I come from Mexico, okay? I have a picture.
From Mexico?
From Mexico, yes, I need to do this. Sorry.
Okay. Yeah, well, I would love to take a picture, but it's about your head. Sorry, man, I can't take a picture.
Please,
bye. Okay. Thank you so much. Mucho gusto.
Bye.
Take care. I punked out. All right, so we're done. I had my colonoscopy. I feel thoroughly I feel back. I'm totally back. Everything feels normal.
You read it.
2019, gotta get our health right. There's a certain amount of commitment and embarrassment involved with being healthy. You just gotta do it, man. You just gotta do it. What's the option? Just waking up post colonoscopy. All wearing off, and I just realized I got a haircut last night. I got freshed up, and just as I was laying here, I realized I got a haircut to have a colonoscopy. And subconsciously, of course, I mean, I'm like, I want to look good for the doctor to put a camera on my ass. It's just a weird thing, like to get freshed up. You know, you get a cut for your boy's wedding. You know, get a haircut, to go to the Academy Awards, but like, I felt impelled to get a haircut for a colonoscopy. Yo! What's up?
How you doing?
I'ma know how I'm doing after I talk to you.
Colonoscopy, you know, where we took the scope from the anus to your cecum into your intestine. Small intestine.
Don't say anus. I mean, because what's a different word?
People say they say.
Yeah. So anus is the correct term.
The hole where the comes out.
So you let some man put something up my anus while I was asleep. So basically.
But I was there.
You were there and you, okay. You was monitoring. All right, so you put the thing, yes.
In,
yes.
Went past, up, you know, your descending colon over to your ascending colon. And when he got to that part, or your cecum, which is the largest part of your colon, there was actually a polyp there.
Polyp. So what exactly is a polyp?
So a polyp is a precancerous lesion.
Mm-hmm. A precancerous lesion. So he saw a polyp up there.
He did. Mm-hmm. And he removed it.
Okay.
And sent it to the lab.
Okay.
And the results came back that it was a tubular adenoma, which is precancer tissue. So 95% of colon cancers arise from that type of polyp that was in your colon. There was no sequelae, no complications from it.
Okay.
No bleeding, no hole, no perforation, nothing like that.
So what does that mean in terms of
your life?
Yes.
What that means is, A, thank you for being a compliant patient,
mm-hmm,
and listening when I said, Will, you need to get a colonoscopy. We know that screening and early detection saves lives, and even early detection of cancer can prolong, save your life and your livelihood if you catch it early, but people are like, I don't want anything of that.
No, I can relate to that.
And they don't do it. Oh, nothing's wrong with me, I feel